All right, let's continue. We'll go on to chapter, 17? And Blue Rains don't have any. Did that dude come with us? He did. Dual katana. Griffin Knight. He's mostly fist, though. A martial master might be the best thing for him. Wait a minute, let me go to the system. There's probably some emblem somewhere, but I don't even care to find them. I'm really trying to speed blitz through this game just to end it.
I don't see any Illusion soldiers yet. They're likely headed for the castle. We better go to Flora Port. That's the port closest to Fearnay Castle. You might remember it from your first time here.
Right, my first time here. I was so taken in by those beautiful rolling hills. Oh no.
What's wrong?
Smoke from the northeast.
That's the direction of Flora Port. Oh, they must have. No, no, no.
Let's go.
They do this. These people aren't soldiers, farmers like you, families.
Don't give in to despair, Alfred. For your kingdom's sake, we have to be strong. There are more Illusion warships off the coast. If any more make land, Fearnay will crumble. We need to fend off the incoming vessels, and then rescue as many villagers as we can.
Oh dear, what a mess. Ugh, and the smell from that smoke, it's really quite horrid.
Zephia. And Vale, you too? I'm guessing this is your handiwork.
No, absolutely not. We only just got here. I heard you'd be coming to Fearnay and I wanted to talk.
Why do you think we're here? Because we saw Illusia's army coming. Your army. The one that's burning Flora to the ground. You're Sombron's daughter. How can you not know what his forces are doing?
I'm not sure. Chris, did you order this attack? Is that how you knew where to go? Chris, tell me!
Sure, I knew about the attack, but I'm not the one who gave the order.
Well then, who did? What monster told our forces to attack a town of innocent people?
Why, it was you.
What?
The homes up in smoke, the people burning to death, crying for help, any help at all. It was your design, your command.
Forgive our lateness. There was a complication.
Arnie? Malvier?
Hey, Lady Vale! Hope you've had some rest after that long trip. Guess I'm a little late. But I am ready and raring to kill everyone in town, like you said!
Why would you do such a horrible thing? Those are innocent people!
Innocent? It's not like you to care about that.
Oh, I get it. You switched, huh? You're the boring one.
Switched? The boring? What do you mean? Someone explain this to me!
All right. It was a chore dealing with you anyway. I'll tell you the truth. You should hear this as well, Divine One.
The truth?
You want to know why you're clueless? Why you can't remember ordering the attack? Because it was the other Lady Vale's doing, along with every other move we've made.
The other Vale?
Lord Sombron desired a fell child suitable to carry on his legacy. You disobeyed him, failed to use your fell dragon powers, wished for peace. You were a defect, unworthy of your parentage. Thus, Lord Sombron gave me the power to make a few adjustments.
What adjustments?
What did you do to her?
It was simple, really. I strengthened your draconic impulses the teensiest bit. Then you thought nothing of killing humans. You embodied Lord Sombron's will. Killing Lumera, stealing the rings, unleashing the corrupted across Elios. All you're doing.
That's why I kept waking up in places I didn't recognize.
Yes. As your consciousness slept, the other was awake, carrying out her work. Think of it. You fighting the corrupted that you had created. But it gets better. The fell dragon's daughter and the divine dragon became friends! Hilarious, isn't it? And pathetic.
No! No! I'm sorry! You're right! I've done horrible things!
The person who killed my mother and stole our rings, it was Vale. But what?
There you have it, Lady Vale. I'd say the misunderstanding has been resolved.
Sepia? Chris? Marnie? Mavir? You weren't my friends! I'm alone! I've always been alone!
Vale, it's all right! Please, let me help you!
How about no?
From this point on, I no longer have any need of you. Sleep now. Go on. Drift off into a dream.
No!
Time to wake up, Lady Vale. We do need you. I know how disappointed you would be if you were to miss the bloodshed.
You're a liar! Nothing like that!
Thank you for waking me, Zephia. I've been so looking forward to having some fun. Fetch me the ring of the Hero King.
Yes, as you wish.
Marth!
And my hounds, prepare yourselves as well.
Whatever you desire, my lady.
How exciting this is. I hope they have the endurance to at least resist a little. It's no fun if they just die. Right? Don't you agree? You know, seeing as how I don't share memories with that pathetic little girl, I simply had no idea you and I were friends now. I hope that you can forgive my rudeness.
Your apology means nothing to me. You're not Vale! Give her back!
Rest assured that I am Vale. We In fact, I am Vale in her truest form. Only one of us deserves the honor of calling the Great Bell Dragon her father. That honor belongs to me and me alone.
My friends, it's time to fight!
That's right. I have an exciting surprise for you.
Ivy, and you, Divine Dragon. It's been some time, has it not?
King Hyacinth?
Father! You're alive?
He's not. This is corrupted Hyacinth.
You mean...
Looks good as new, hmm? Not like Father's King Morian. I can do much better than that. When I create the corrupted, they're just like themselves. But at times, that can be a hindrance. So I made some modifications.
This is unimaginable.
Princess Ivy earned this.
Why me?
For stealing the rings from Destinia Cathedral. Ever since then, I have longed for vengeance. Hyacinth? I intended to give you the ring of the Lady of the Plains, but your daughter stole it. Take this instead. The ring of the Sage Lord.
Yes, Lady Vale.
You would have me fight my own father?
No! You can't treat people like this! Don't you understand how cruel this is?
Cruel? This is easily the most fun I've ever had. Speaking of fun, all of the emblem rings are here. Six on your side, six on mine. There's no telling who might win.
Vale.
She's not counting my bracelets.
Let the killing begin.
Who the hell is this? When the hell did we get her? I genuinely don't know who the hell this married chick is. If I want her in this fight, she don't. That's a whole nother training I gotta do, and I don't feel like doing it. Is he in this fight? He is. I'm gonna take off. I'll give. I guess Citrine, what you call him?
Seeking, let's go.
I wish this part wasn't getting skipped. I really don't know how to turn it back on. I'm gonna keep the game speed on fast, but I really don't know how to turn it back on. I don't know if I gotta do it back from the screen or I gotta wait till I get to the map. Back to the what you call them.
What a mess. No more I can do here. The rest is up to you.
No mistakes. Watch this. Unforgivable.
But of course. My turn? I'll go first. Just like a hero. What's next? Thank you.
I don't even know who moved and who didn't move. Treasure boxes anywhere, that's what I really gotta be careful of. What is weird over on the team? I didn't even know. I would have took him out.
Destiny awaits.
Why is he about self doing in this sense? If he's by himself, that's the thing I'm doing. Too much.
Whatever you say.
The stage is mine.
Forgivable.
Understood.
Understood. Very well.
Ready to order?
Yeah, I think I gotta change it up though. The title screen.
I won't miss a step.
Lucia. That was not my coolest move. Nothing.
She got 5 spaces. She got 12 spaces.
Unforgivable.
Mm-mm.
awaiting orders. Here we go.
No need for restraint, Sigurd. Run wild. Look upon the might of Lord Sombron.
The emblem is going wild. This is just like what happened at Solm Palace. This poses a real challenge. Here we go.
Quite strong. Armed like this, and yet I did not win.
Give me work. Such ephemeral life.
Allow me.
You were a worthy opponent.
The choice is yours. Join me for one song.
my cool.
I've been careless.
Gratitude.
Stop at nothing to bring.
Allow me. I'll go first.
You failed.
I hope you find peace.
Our foes are strong. Here goes. This ends now. Had to stop you.
Grant
was gonna say, what a dancing do that.
We won't give up.
The rest of this.
Father, I've not seen you since we were at the Brodian border. That was our farewell. In this life,
it need not be. I can appeal to Lord Sombra. Ask him to welcome you back as our ally.
No. You are not you. I will not cling tearfully to my father's shadow. But I am grateful for this. Grateful for the chance to thank you. Say goodbye. And tell you that as Illusia's queen, I will surpass.
Here we go!
I remember nothing.
Allow me!
That was cool, was it not?
Give in to your impulses, Emblem Leaf.
Lord Sombron is limitless. I was right in my actions.
I'll go first.
For the Divine Dragon.
I'm all set.
I need a spear. No, I need an axe, something. Thank you. Oh, he got...
Allow me.
He changed weapons based on who was attacking. So no matter what you do, he got a weapon to counter. That's crazy.
Impressed by Father's power? Bell dragons are far beyond fun.
Damn, the ring we gave Hyacinth. They snatched it.
We gotta protect the other ones. Let's get them onto the ship.
I will take the ring of the Hero King.
Come, my lady. We must hurry. Is something the matter?
Zephia, give me your ring.
What are you planning?
Just do it.
Very well. Turn, I'll see that you never wake up again.
Mavir, keep an eye on those other rings.
Understood.
The ring of the Holy Knight.
Thank you, Vale. Emblem Sigurd. Emblem Leaf. I'm glad you two are back.
As am I. Allow me to apologize for failing to protect you at the cathedral. All this time, within my dimmed consciousness, I feared you and I would never again meet.
Sigurd, that was my fault, not yours.
As you saw, they have been twisting Vale's mind and using her as a pawn. With Sombron's movement limited, it is she who carries out his will.
I see.
Should we try to rescue her?
First, we have to help the people of Flora. We can go to Illusia after we've put out the remaining fires and rescue the survivors. With this fight, we have 8 rings. We're at an advantage to take the other 4.
Yes. Victory is in sight.
Alfred, why don't you go to the castle? Tell Queen Ev what has happened here.
Yeah. Leave the village to us.
Thanks, everyone. I appreciate it.
Be safe, Vale.
Yes.
In this next fight, I'm gonna just bring all my highest level people. The game isn't automatically giving them to me. Yes.
Divine One.
Yes.
I apologize.
I wonder if I just leave, will it just give me all the bond fragments? What we finna find out? Anything else we gotta do? All right,